Products should not just exist as objects in the world, but there should be a connection that people should have to the product, and ideally an emotion. A typewriter is functional. It's a tool to write, but that design is more. It really has a character. It uses color and even the name, Valentine. Now there's an emotion connected to the product. That was one of the first things that I came across that was, you know, it had a personality. The Macintosh was another key influence. It really supercharged the excitement I had for designing with computer technology.